Ernie there. Perhaps maybe something really nice from the training ground. Here's Ryan Mash, a Santa Clara standout who played lower division soccer in Germany.
Still got shit going on in my mind, man.
Always do, yeah, yeah.
I'm going 8 with it. Still beating on my chest. I'm going 8 with it. Getting shit up on my chest. I'm going 8 with it. Still beating on my chest. I'm going 8 with it. Getting shit up on my chest. Time to tell the story how they counted me out. Oh, they thought it was a phase. How they digging me now. Back then, I ain't have a pot to piss in. Flip the other page like a musical note. I'm a smooth stepper. I got it in control. How I adjust to the hate. Man, I just can't relate. Pressure issues, I can check out the safety. Guaranteed to hit in sight with all that trapping. Why you running? Why they running? Watch all. I take a lap. I ain't playing with the shit. Straight go attack. Move another page on a musical note. Switch it up, man. Watch your motherfucking flow. How I get it in? How I ride a fucking beat? How I get up on the track and I go so unique? I ain't playing around with the swag no more. Brought a little bit of drill and a whole lot of pressure. I'm going 8 with it. Still beating on my chest. I'm going 8 with it. Getting shit up on my chest.
Now
I'm going 8
nice
with it.
Still beating
on my chest. I'm going 8 with it. Getting shit up on my chest. Back up on the scene, how I murdered you now. Oh, I couldn't be the victim, how they counted me out. Homicide to the game, if you mention my name. Being robbed by the game, so I'm flooding the lane. Throw them down in the pit, ain't no parallel part. Yeah, I walk with a duck, ain't no fear, no nigga. I grind for respect, I don't play by disrespect. Got them in panic mode, watch them unload. All I feel is pain, how they counted me out was unbearable. Got a passion for this shit, I put my heart on my sleeve. I'm going ape in this bitch. I'm going 8 with it, still beating on my chest. I'm going 8 with it, getting shit up on my chest. I'm going 8 with it, still beating on my chest. I'm going 8 with it, getting shit up on my chest. Cash it.
GGFAN on it.
All I ever wanted was somebody to hear me. And all I ever wanted was somebody to feel me. And everybody wanna tell me that I'm out of my head when I'm on the mic. That's fine, but that don't scare me. It's been a long time, but I'm back now. Rap out, welcome to the rap house. Rap out, where to live till I pass out. Blackout, blackout. Everybody keep on wondering if I still rap now. Are you serious? Anybody out there hearing this? Yo, I came in the game as a lyricist, and I'ma leave like that. Period. You sniff lines, I write lines. You've now entered in my mind. And you better get ready, cause you might find I'm from a different place in my kind. It's a little bit different than yours is. Quit snoring, hip-hop isn't there. It's just been in mourning from the moment I quit recording. Quick record this. Listen, I'm warming up and you're misinformed. If you think that I'm slipping up, this ain't sick enough, then I'll skip the chorus. I've been here, ain't nobody hurting me. Yeah, I'ma turn this beat to a murder scene. I'ma live for the world, I live for the king. I live for the king, focus. Wrote this with emotion. It's hard to get a break when the doors ain't open. It's hard to get a shot when the gun ain't loaded. And it's hard to make a living when nobody wanna notice. Hold it, what am I, insane? Maybe playing crazy. You put me in a room with a mic, you will not restrain me. You do what you wanna, but you can't contain me. Lazy is not a character trait of mine. Don't wait in line. This is the current condition of my state of mind. Don't tell me that this isn't real. Don't tell me this ain't how I feel. This is all I have, all I have. All I ever wanted was somebody to get this. All I ever wanted was somebody to play this. Yeah, take my song, put it on they plates. And get goosebumps every time they play it. Wait, this my calling or not, father? Maybe I should just not bother. Go back to that 9 to 5, but I am not a quitter, so quit that. I never been a killer, but I guarantee I kill tracks. Put him in the coffin, lost it. Rip that, trying to make an impact in rap. Is that insane? Well, I guess so. Rapped over, but give me that pencil. And you ain't never gonna make it. It's all mental. I am in a place where I can't let go. I still work a job and do this. And y'all know what's stupid. I thought all you had to do was get a record deal and your things start moving. But that's not the case, because most of the time the artist you hear, you keep on thinking that artist is new, but that artist has probably been at it.